civilians in distress.
Keep a lookout for Jeff. He's gone off the radar and the campus are worried about him. Looking. Maybe he's hiding somewhere.
Identifying species, Apis mellifera.
Sounds like quite the swarm.
Making a racket. Well, I can't because you're downstairs. Hurry up. And go upstairs and tell him to stop fucking banging or I'm going to fucking cut his internet off. And if he says, I'm not banging, just say, yeah, you fucking are. Just go upstairs. Okay, tell him to stop banging. And if he doesn't, I'm cutting his internet off for a week.
They feed you in the White House, but a spoonful of that goodness makes everything better. I think it's time I go to the campus. Can't stay around here anymore. Not with those hyenas constantly on my back.
Whoa!
You did good, Agent. It's not so easy to satisfy Sweet Tooth these days. I'll send an escort to take Jeff to the campus.
Friendly supply on foot in proximity.
More dead batteries. Shit. If we can't power our comms,
if you have business in the theater, please remove your firearm and state your name at the entrance.
We've had some reports of hyenas at Odia's office. Maybe they know something we don't. There's still some useful tech there. Anyway, it's gotta be worth a look.
5 months ago, I was part of the USDA's DC-62 research team.
The rooftop terrace is now official.
She still hasn't spoken yet? Not a peep. I guess it's not exactly shocking considering what she's been through. Are you sure it's not medical? I mean, we aren't exactly state-of-the-art here, but we haven't found any problems. What can we do for her? Teresa's been working with her as much as she can. Activities mostly. Painting, games, that kind of thing. Is it helping? Yeah, for sure. But it's a process, and Teresa has a lot on her plate. Maybe if you can stop by sometime.
Me?
The only time that little girl lights up is when you're around.
Okay.
Yeah. Sure.
My aunt to the dollar flu and my uncle to the hyenas.
The rest of my family's back in Cali. Last I heard, they were getting by. Haven't been able to talk to them since the comms went out. Hoping to check in soon.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
We're gonna need overflow for the overflow pretty soon.
And if you feel dizzy or fatigued, get under
friendly supply convoy detected.
Yeah, I guess it is. Dad would be jealous. He complained.
Secure the area and search for any surviving members of the community that's been residing here. This is a chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive blow. Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
You science critical. Device detected.
They're inside the building? I told Diesel we need more people guarding the entrance.
You can give him shit about it if we all live through this. Right now, I need you to do whatever you can with whatever you got.
All right, I'm on it.
Local power offline. Circuit breaker detected.
fighting needs to stop.
Sure. That's totally achievable.
It better fucking be, because we can't beat True Sons in a straight-up fight. We don't have the training or the discipline, so we have to be smarter than them. And fucking each other over at every opportunity isn't smart.
Depends whether you end up giving or receiving.
That's like arguing who gets the penthouse when the whole building's about to burn down.
Look around. Everything is right down. All of it. There's a chance you can get yourself a piece of the top.
Hello? Fuck! Everybody get yourselves ready. This situation is serious. Where are you?
The garage.
Just stop those assholes, all right?
Of course I will. Now fuck off and let me work.
Assistance needed. Agent down. toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable. Assistance needed.
Taking out the hyena leadership leaves the faction in disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies and the equipment those bastards were hoarding. And I'll let Odessa know. The theater settlement will be able to rest a little easier now.
why we're a team.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out? Because Emily told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Keep your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up.
Into the main compound from where you are. If you can get up on the wing, you can detour around to the west along the quarantine barricade. You're coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Assistance needed.
Hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head. I'm working as fast. Help me, please! These guys are insane. I have to get me out of here.
Turret! Down!
Bad guys have sacrificed themselves for you. Prove that their sacrifice was not in vain.
I hope you burn this whole place to the ground. I'll be happy to put some miles between me and this place.
Watch yourself. You don't want to get cut here. God only knows what contaminants are in this shit.
Hey, Agent. Thanks. I don't know if I can put into words how much weed this came and got me. If I don't want to deal with them, fine. It won't.
You're coming up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Electronic device detected. Incapacitated.
Yeah, that's it.
careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away.
Needed.
What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Thank you.
vital signs critical. Medical assistance needed. An agent needs assistance. Agent deceased.
Thank you.
agent is back online. Assistance needed.
Quickly, finish them off!
Agent, incapacitated.
I can reach it now.
Science critical. Assistance needed. Agent down.
Get out of here!
signs. Zero.
Outcasts are going to be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.
Portable device detected.
Hi there. Great to see you again. Remember, if you need equipment fine-tuned or recalibrated, that's what I'm here for.
Hi there. I'm Joshua Summers, MD. It seems my services are needed at the White House. I'm sure I'll be seeing you around.
Necessary for all adults here to be able to defend themselves.
I hope you get good.
Thanks for helping set up the firing range.
It was a pleasure to do business with you. Got the best gear at the lowest prices.
Hi there, Agent. Thank you.
Hey, Agent. We got a project ready for completion here. Agent, stop by when you can. There's a project ready to be completed.
We're screwed. Any way you look at it, absolutely screwed.
Come on, Henry, we'll figure it out.
How, huh? We're running out of food. It's been weeks since the last supply drop. I don't think any more are coming.
We're not going to starve.
A heaping plate of wishful thinking isn't gonna cut it. Our crops aren't coming along fast enough or well enough.
Have you been out there lately? The city is a buffet of wild game. There's more raccoons hanging out on K Street than there used to be lobbyists.
It doesn't do us any good if we're on lockdown in here. Those fucking outcasts are hell-bent on wiping us off the map.
Henry, we're going to pull through. We can eat grasshoppers and kudzu if we have to. This ain't Jamestown. We're not gonna end up as cannibals.
I'm sorry. You're right. Yeah. You're right. I just lost perspective there for a minute.
You've got a heavy load.
Look who it is.
Thank God to find the daylight.
Show who's boss, Agent.
Thank you.
friendly supply convoy in proximity.
Sorry about that.
Secure the area and search for any surviving members of the community that's been residing here.
Friendly combatants nearby. Hostages are deceased.
Damn.
Medical assistance needed.
Just got a report of activity on the roof. See if you can find a way up there.
Assistance needed. Agent incapacitated. Search for survivors. They may be hiding.
Then head to the theater.
Serious trauma detected.
Good you got there when you did. This could have turned out tragic. I'll ask Odessa to send a patrol to escort the survivors.
Hostile control point nearby. Hostile broadcast detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Capitol building is our final prologue. It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Agent has gone off.